Thank you. Thank you. I'm a Fiesta.
Yeah. 1990 Rona. 1990 Rona.
Thank you.
know the truth and the truth will set you free. We told them we was going to win the game, but they want to listen. So now they in bondage because they ain't listened to the truth, which was us. Which is now, if they would have listened, they would have been free. See what I'm saying? But then, think about that. Chew on that. Chew on that for a little while. We number one, though. I'm trying to look around and see, just see everything while I'm talking.
Taking it all in.
Soaking it in.
Yeah. It wasn't about that for us. We're not the type of team that is about spoiling things for people. We wanted something for ourselves. We wanted to bring that shit, national championship back to Texas and back to where it belongs. I mean, we're going to try to win, but they're going to try to win more. I'm still a part of the team in heart and, I mean, soul. So, I mean, I hope they do their best.